Rapper Cardi B has filed for divorce from Offset in Fulton County, Georgia, as the couple lives in Atlanta, Georgia. The divorce proceedings was filed on Wednesday, September 15. Now, the hearing of this case will take place on November 4. Both Cardi B and Offset are rappers, and neither of them have made any statements regarding the actual reason behind their divorce. The shocking announcement was made by attorney Adrian Lawrence. There have been reports that Cardi B was the one to initially file for divorce once she learned about the infidelity in the marriage. It's been a long time since the couple started dating, since Offset made a public proposal in October of 2017. They even tied the knots in September of that year in a secret wedding ceremony. The couple was heading towards the third wedding anniversary, and now the divorce filing has shocked the entire world. Cardi B announced the news of her pregnancy in April of 2018. The couple even has a daughter named Culture, who was born on July 10, 2018. There were rumors about the split up as Cardi accused her husband of cheating her back in December of that same year. However, the couple had a reconciliation. Talking about the recent times, Offset has been absent from Cardi's social media page since July. Also, Cardi B revealed that there was a lot of drama in her relationship, but despite the problems, they had love, passion and trust. She spoke about the recent status of her marriage in an interview this month and said, "I don't really like talking about love much, but I feel like I have to do it just because I want people to know a little bit. There's always rumors about me and my husband, and I feel like people would rather start rumors because they want me to be heartbroken. They want me to be hurt." Now, we have to wait and see how the couple reacts on the upcoming court hearings and see where the relationship heads to.